today, 37 years, like, you know, we are celebrating and we are inculcating many, many more. And today, for the first time that we have involved Indian Veena too. I mean, let's hear about the journey that you have taken.
Yes, it's been a journey. Started in 1982, when there was no form of recognition for entertainers in Chicago. But at that time, Chicago was one of the most popular music cities in the country. But there were no awards for Chicago. So we saw the need to do something. So we started the International Reggae and World Music Awards, along with the Chicago Music Awards. And now, 35 years later, we are still going strong. This year, we have added the category of Asian entertainer, and I'm very pleased to say that category is sponsored by Snapper, and which is an Indian organization that doing so much for Chicago, and we welcome the participation of the entire Asian community in Chicago.
Actually, it's indeed an honor. India has 1.4 billion people like living, and we have more than 400,000 living in Chicago. First time on the red carpet and celebrating that Asian music do bring people together. No boundary, and then that's been proved actually.
Yes indeed. This is what I think. India has played a very key role in the development of culture music over the years. If you trace back the history, India was there from before music was in the West. You know. So there's no way we could be going on continually without recognizing India's contribution to the music industry. And we look forward to working with the Indian community, the entire Asian community, to make sure we have the inclusion of all cultures in this